man, I just have to say, son, I'm proud of you. Can you sit for a while?